All I saw was some flames, and then the vehicle rolled across the road and came to a stop over there. The vehicle was engulfed in flames and the lady was screaming.
First couple of crews that got to the scene, they were confronted with some deceased people. They quickly moved on to the people that needed treatment.